Hi viewers, welcome to Madrasi Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare roast cookies. Ingredients are all purpose flour or maida, butter, rose food color, sugar, salt, egg, baking powder and vanilla essence. Break the egg. Pour vanilla essence. Sugar. Beat it well. Add butter. Mix it well. Baking powder. Salt. Add the flour little by little. Start using your hands to fold the flour at this stage. Dough is ready. Divide it into two pieces. Add food color to one portion of the dough. Knead it together. After kneading, now combine both the flour together. Gently knead it. Marble roast cookie dough is ready. Dust the work area with maida or all-purpose flour. Take a small portion of the dough and start rolling it. Cut them into desired shape using a cookie cutter. Transfer it to a greased tray. Meanwhile, preheat the microwave to 180 degree C. Bake at 180 degree C for 5 minutes. Marble roast cookies are baked. Let it rest for a few minutes until it reaches the room temperature. Roast cookies have come to room temperature. Now remove it from the tray. Store it in an airtight container. Stays fresh for a week. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.